Time now for Phil's Gang Market Watch with Phil Grande.
Hi, I'm Phil Grande of philsgang.com. What a day. What a week. Apple, are you nuts? Apple, I got to tell you, they rigged that Apple because they knew that their forecast was going to be so bad, so disappointing. They said, we got to get everybody's mind off it. So what they did is they told their analysts, spoon-fed them bad numbers so that everyone thought, oh boy, they're not going to make it. They're going to miss. And therefore, Apple dropped 10%. What a great idea that was. And then when everyone found out it didn't drop 10% or it didn't miss, it had a relief rally. And everybody forgot about the lousy forecast. That was a terrific scam. Now, will the stock continue to rally? It's going to depend on two things: volume, follow through, and the financials. Really important. So what I'm saying is, any good stock, when it has earnings, we have to wait a couple of days to see if they sell into those earnings. The first day out, they did. They started selling into it today. So I'm not so sure it's going to keep going. Right now, to me, technically, on a chart, it's just a snapback ready to drop again. But they will try to support it with the financials. And we saw that today. Immediately today, the banks got together and started to buy each other's stocks to rally the market. Matter of fact, that's the way it's been going. When you hear there's good earnings, that's a bunch of nonsense. No good earnings. Their companies aren't going out and capturing market share. They're not doing that. All Bernanke is doing is giving money to the banks to buy each other's stocks to create this fake rally. But that's fine with technicals, because all you do is follow a pattern. If you're using fundamentals, you're screwed. Because with a fundamental, you're not going to know when that's going to drop. When Jim Cramer and all these people on Fox and CNBC keep telling you what a wonderful market and the earnings are going to keep going up, and some dope on CNBC this morning said the market's going to go up to 15,000. What are you, nuts? When you hear that kind of stuff, head for the hills. So I think for the next week, Apple's going to be the key. If Apple pulls back again and Apple makes a new low, then I think it's over. Because if you look at Microsoft, you look at all these stocks, Intel, Wells Fargo, all these other stocks that are reporting, they've been selling into those stocks. And when you start selling into these major stocks, these major components, that's telling you there's a rot in that market. So they could get a rally by rigging the stock market higher off of Apple, but I don't think it's going to sustain itself. I think this market will still drop. Lucky it's an election year, or we'd go back to 6,500. Remember, these bank stocks are full of fraud. These banks are broke. These banks are hiding all their bad loans, and they're especially hiding all the second mortgages. And that's why Bernanke again today in his meeting or his conference said we're going to keep interest rates to zero. Darn right they're going to keep them to zero. They raise them up a quarter point, Bank of America would go up to file bankruptcy. All these banks are insolvent. So we got a real scam going, and that's why you need to follow not fundamentals, because fundamentals will never, never give you a warning when to get out. Technicals, you can enjoy these rallies, and then you'll know way in advance when to get out. So make sure you get a chart, learn how to read a chart, join the gang, philsgang.com.
For more information on Phil's Gang, please go to philsgang.com or give him a call at 877-600-GANG. That's 877-600-4264.